get down tonight. We're gonna run, run, run. These streets are...
So much energy here in the house tonight. We're at Brooklyn Hall. My name is Todd Grisham. And next to me for the broadcast, Arturo Thunder Gatti, fighting out of Quebec, Canada. This New Jersey fighting legend is ready to go again. Arturo. So much hype surrounding this big matchup. Can't wait to see what goes down when the opening bell rings.
All right. This is so intimidating. This is no small hall. This is no leisure center. This is one of those arenas where you have to fight or you're going to be found wanting.
And we're off and running between these two really accomplished fighters. Let's see how they come out. Need to make your opponent respect your power. The winner of this surely will get a world title shot. What a combination. That doesn't get through. Look at that combo. Halfway through the round, and it's pretty much even, Steven.
Very close match. It shows the skill, the discipline, the respect both fighters have for each other, because no one dare do anything out of turn.
Counterpuncher is going to wait for you to move first, and a minute to go in this round. Throws the jab, but it doesn't score. What a combination. Fighter relies a lot on their instincts and reaction time. You've got to get in there quick. 10 seconds to go. Who's going to get the last shot here in the round? Who's winning this fight right now? I have no idea.
So important. The referee's got to do his fight right. He's got to judge this right. He's got to do his job right.
A minute to go. The winner of this surely will get a world title shot. Nice slip to avoid the jab. Defense blocking the right jab. A counterfighter relies a lot on their instincts and reaction time. You've got to get in there quick to punch your opponent before he gets his fist back to block.
To beat a counterpuncher, you've got to take them out of their pace. Do not wait for them, because if you wait, they'll pepper and pop you all night long. Rush them.
Pretty close fight here in this round.
There's no separating at all. This is ridiculous. These guys are perfectly matched. It's like a match made in heaven. You know what? These guys have had all the hype, had everything around them, and well deserved, because they're so close, so close. How can you separate them? It's going to be a hard night tonight for the judges.
Swing and a miss with that jab. They block that jab. Under 10 seconds to go. This fight is closer than two pages in a book, Johnny.
That was super tight. I dread being a judge.
Still a minute to go in this round.
Who's going to land the first big shot?
That combination was as clean as you like. Can't land the jab there. He's gonna land the first big shot. Good combo work. Uppercut. Back and forth they go in this round. The momentum continues to shift.
I've got to pay maximum respect to the matchmaker, because these guys are perfectly matched, skill for skill, tap for tap. Now this fight will say, you know what, I'm just that notch above you, and so I've got to respect both of them. More than happy.
The winner of this surely will get a world title shot. Surely will get a world title shot. What a combination. Ten seconds to go. Who's going to get the last shot here in the round? This one could go either way. Every round is so important.
It's too hard to split. Do you listen to your head or your...
A minute to go in this round. The jab doesn't quite connect. The winner of this surely will get a world title shot. Misses with the jab. Ooh, they landed a good jab there. Offensive foot first. You gotta like what you're seeing as we reach the halfway point of this round. That jab won't score. Ooh, a stiff jab. Big swing and a miss. A well-placed hook. 10 seconds to go. Who's going to get the last shot here in the round? This fight could not be any closer, could it, Johnny?
That was super tight.
A minute to go here in the round. Combo work. This may be a round of the year contender, and we're not even halfway through the round. Nice idea with the jab, but does not land. Was as clean as you like. Halfway through the round, and I don't know who's got the advantage. Great stuff.
Very close match. It shows the skill, the discipline, the respect both fighters have for each other, because no one dare do anything out of turn.
Halfway done. He missed with the jab. Good combo work. So far in this round, the offense has been better than the defense. Under 10 seconds to go. I don't know which fighter is winning this bout.
So important, the referee's got to do his fight right.
Still a minute to go in this round. Scoring hook. Just misses with that uppercut. Work to block that right uppercut. Both of these fighters are starting to slow down. Who's going to crack first? Swing and a miss with the jab. This round moved by very quickly. Hook there. Cannot throw out a lazy jab in this fight. You'll get knocked out. The winner of this surely will get a world title shot. Good right jab. This fight is closer than two pages in a book, Johnny.
That was...
Under a minute to go. Seven. straight combination. Swing and a miss with that jab. What a combination. So much for the feeling out process, huh? Can't throw out a lazy jab in this fight. You're gonna get knocked out. Both of these fighters are starting to slow down. Who's gonna crack first? Great combination punching. Is not an option between these two warriors. Bomb for bomb, shot for shot. It's been all action this round. Can't score with that jab. The winner of this surely will get a world title shot. Could not be any closer, could it, Johnny?
It's too hard to split. Do you listen to your...
Missed the bell here on the round. That left hook won't score. First one to get caught. Stiff jab. Can't land the jab there. Offensive foot first. This has been a very competitive round as we reach the midway point.
Very close match. It shows the skill, the discipline, the respect both fighters have for each other, because no one dare do anything out of turn. I've got to give maximum respect to the matchmaker, because these guys are perfectly matched, skill for skill, tap for tap. Now this fight will say, you know what, I'm just that notch above you, and so I've got to respect both of them more than happy.
Carries that jab away. Big hook. The winner of this surely will get a world title shot. The face is telling the story. How do you feel about that split decision victory, Johnny?
A split decision? You know what? I feel sorry for the loser, because heart and soul was laid out right there. Everything was left in the ring. There's no regrets, and we had a good time as well. They did the work. We enjoyed the action. Split decision. Totally agree with it. You never know. We might see it all over again.